Hello and welcome back to another episode of Bioshock on Nyxus Gaming. We are here in the farmer's market trying to get the last of what we need for the Lazarus Vector. And we have a few more places to explore, but I believe I ended off right before this audio diary.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life, but even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul done at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Well, it sounds like he has some issues. But we're gonna leave that alone.
Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
Hey, come here. Come here. I think that is the last picture we need for the thuggish splicer. Yep, there we go. Fully researched a thuggish splicer achievement. Alright. So no more taking pictures of those. It's a shame I was like right around the corner from one last episode, but hey. I did look it up though in between episodes. Each enemy has 5 levels of research. Bees? The bees? Okay. Bees? Bees? Bees, please. Okay, we don't want to walk into the bees, apparently. Okay, what do we got going on here? This guy was, fiddling with this bee- Oh, okay, okay. Don't touch the beehives. I get it now. Okay, please just leave me alone, bees. Do we have anything new in here? Probably, but we can't afford it, so that reminds me, we do have another big daddy we have to face here. Let's see, Adam explained.
Adam acts like a benign cancer, destroying native cells and replacing them with unstable stem versions. While this very instability is what gives it its amazing properties, it is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more and more Adam just to keep back the tide. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well, Fontaine sees the possibilities.
So Fontaine wanted to capitalize off of Adam. I'm gonna search this one too. We just healed a little bit. Wait. Wait, no bees came out of that one. How do I know where the bees come out of? Oh, well, we got bees in there, definitely. Smoker control. Smoker control. Okay, we don't... I think I remember this part. We want to smoke the bees. Get them to chill out and relax. And then while it's going, we want to come in and search as many as we can before the bees get active again. Oh, that's fun. That is fun. Let's go there. First hack of the episode, by the way. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Put that back. And we just need a horizontal. Let's loot. Got enemies behind me too. Just gonna beat them with my wrench as they come after me. That's one enzyme sample. I heard the things start to tick down, so I kind of ran. Did the bees not hurt them? Okay, I guess. Oh, wait. Nope. Nope. Sounds like the bees are hurting them. Wasn't there one more? Oh, it was probably him on the ground there. Okay. So, yeah, we have to do this in between bee waves and deal with enemies. And it looks like we can just run in as soon as it's smoked. I'm going to try and get all the ones on the border of the room first. Hear more people coming in. I don't know if the bees can get me here. Guess we're about to find out if the bees can get me here. Might have to go running out of this room, but I want to explore this bit here real quick. This is not being friendly. That's the piece I need. Gonna pick up the pace here. Let's go directly up with it. Take that. And curve up and in. Don't want to buy anything. Search that. Loot him. Are they gonna come and get me here? Oh my god, okay, that's a lead head. We do actually need the picture of. I mean, are we, oh, no, we're not safe. Let's, get out of there. Okay, so we aren't safe in that little room. Got a good bit, though. Oh. Did I get all of this? Okay. Start searching this. Please tell me that got the lead head. It did, okay. Oh, come on, get the camera out of here. Okay, static discharge 2. Is your old static discharge not slowing them down enough? Upgrade to new static discharge 2 today. You don't want that. What I wanted was that. Okay, we're gonna have to pick up the pace here a little bit. Because we are going through these med kits. Can you please use... Let's just go in. Oh, great. Great time to disconnect the controller and lag out the game. Alright, and we're back. Let's quickly get back to doing this. I'm gonna ignore enemies for now. Just look around as much as I can. Is that all of them? I don't know how many more we need. Okay, what's our thing? Goal info. So does that mean it's only showing that goal? So I'm assuming that means we got all of them. I don't think I missed anything else in there either. Yeah, I mean, I got the audio diary. I looped around the room. I think we are good. Cool. Let's move on then, shall we? That was a little more stressful than I remember. But we made it, and that's all that matters.
Rumor is the tool of the parasite. Fontaine is dead. Rapture lives.
Okay, next we get to go here into the winery.
Why do they wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look, and they're ashamed.
Alright. I believe that's the distilled water we want there. We also gotta remember to take a picture of these cameras when we can. And there's a turret too. Didn't get an action shot, sadly. Oh, it was an action shot, okay. How do I wanna handle this? I think we... Oh, come on! Can you... What the hell, man? There we go, okay. I hate it, you use your last shock on the turret, and you aren't able to hack it while you're using an Eve hypo. Which really kind of sucks, because then you gotta re-shock it again anyway. Oh my god. Let's go here. Something like this. Take that piece. And just connect. Then let's loop back around this way to get the camera. No shock necessary. This is gonna be a risky thing, but I'll do it anyway. Oh, looky there, it worked out almost perfectly to the end. Do just need this piece. Okay. Next is this. Just curve this way right away. Take these, start going up. And there we go. Whenever we leave here, we need to destroy that so we get the med kit. Because we need more med kits. There should be... Okay, it's on the back table. Never mind. There's an audio diary in this area. Oh my god. I love that, but we did it. Crap. Let's do this then, and turn that way. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, there's one of these. Okay. It's all good, all good. Safe, perfectly fine. Two distilled water, some alcohol, and money. And some more distilled water. We only need two more. Look at that. We are doing great. Wallet. Already full? Ooh. Ooh. That means we need to start buying stuff, because we're just leaving behind money now.
Even miles underwater, he still sees.
Hey, that's a really good thing, though. Like, you have all the money in the world to spend on stuff now. Hey, there's the back table.
The children must remain functional. Producers of Adam. I had hoped we placed them into vegetative state so they would be more pliable. I find being around them very uncomfortable. Even with those things implanted in their bellies, they are still children. They play and sing. Sometimes they look at me and they don't stop. Sometimes they smile.
Yeah, Tenenbaum feels terrible about doing this to the little sisters. And for good reason, kind of ruined their life. That's the piece I want. Now, what am I gonna do with this piece? I'm gonna do a little bit of this. Sometimes it takes a second for the plan to come through, but I assure you, there usually is a plan, sooner or later. Like that. Okay, yeah, buy these. So we can only hold $500. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. If we stay, like, above $400, I will be perfectly fine with that. So, check our map. We just got these two areas left to explore. Let's see. Telekinesis. Just to move that. Is there another camera?
I'm good enough. Why don't you believe it?
It's all red like there's a camera. Okay. Oh, I don't need you. I need you. Ah, oh, that was a terrible picture. Okay. Here, Big Daddy, though. This is probably gonna be our next Big Daddy fight. We have to make sure to do it this time before he puts up the little sister, because that is what messed us up last time. Let's see, we'll take this. Go ahead and hack this. I'm looking for this piece. That was bad. That was not the right piece. Damn. Oh, it's okay. We can afford more medkits anyway. Okay, let's try this again. Get the correct piece, which would be this one. Take some verticals if we have them. And there we go. Okay. Let's check through here real quick. There's our last distilled water. We really don't have to explore the rest of this area now. But you know we're gonna.
All the components for the Lazarus Vector, yes. If you do, best head to a crafting station. Then, head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
I send you lies!
Okay. And these pictures just aren't doing it for me right now. Take some extra distilled water. That was a Houdini. We need a picture. Let's go for the wrench there. That's my bad. I've completely lost where the Big Daddy is. We're in this bottom section now. That section up there isn't huge. Guess we'll just circle around counterclockwise. Cigarettes. Potato chips. He definitely has the little sister now. Just keep looking around. Hacking what we can on our way through. Yikes, that is a terrible setup. What is with all the curved pieces, my guy? Gotta give me something. Okay, they're not even, like, good curved pieces either. Like, I can't really do the thing with this. Like, I still need one more after all of those curves. There we go. Alright, just take more water. It's all extra. It doesn't really... I don't think it even goes into, like, your little inventory or anything. Because you don't... You can't use more than what you need. But hey, it works, right? I'm still not seeing this big daddy. Where? I don't know how you get like an action shot or anything of the camera, so... Find twice the film on destroyed security cameras. Okay, I'll take that. I don't really destroy them that often, though. Let's do one of these. And this way, we'll put you here. And then, bada bing, bada boom. This is where I came down. This is a power to the people machine for weapon upgrades. Let's see, we've already upgraded our grenade launcher. I think next we'll go with the machine gun because that's like our backup big daddy killer. Keep looking around. Don't need to go that way. That big daddy might have taken the little sister back upstairs. Got napalms, distilled water, Eve hypo, photographer's eye. Every research photographer wants an edge, and photographer's eye is yours. Once you've spliced this invaluable gene tonic, you'll get the picture. Increases research scores. That is actually something I kind of want. But we don't have the slot for it right now, which I hate. Oh, these weren't here. These were not here. Let me quickly deal with that. Take some pictures. Med kit up. Sorry, I'm like, there's a lot going on right now. And I'm getting very confused on all my inputs. There we go. Okay. Easy as that. Okay. Just continue on looking around. I think this circles back. Yeah, so we've pretty much explored everything except for this area, and there's like a little connection bit that it shows blacked out. That... Oh, that's like showing here. Okay. I don't think that's actually something I can get to. I think that'll just about do it. Let's try and hurry back up around to this big daddy real quick. Oh, hi there. Oh, he already put her up. Let's wait and see if he grabs her again. Because we're pretty much done with the farmer's market now. That's the last thing we need, the big daddy.
We were wrong.
was thinking about healing, but I'll actually pass. He is going upstairs. I think there was a vent up there for him.
I smell.
Oh, we also... we want a picture of him whenever... was that a thuggish? That was a thuggish. No, it was a leadhead. Okay. She tried to hit me with her pistol. Go ahead and splice that up. Hypo that up, whatever. Still just waiting on this guy. Just follow him up. Very slowly. We're doing really good this episode. My goal was to finish up the farmer's market and then finish up the last stuff in Arcadia so we can get to the next area.
Would you kindly get this thing crafted already? Air's only getting thinner down here.
We're pretty much done with the farmer's market. After this guy, that is. And he is taking his time. Let me run ahead. See if there's a vent somewhere for him that he's going towards, because if he's not even going for a vent, there's one. He's not going for a vent, there's no point in me following him, you know?
Judge me! I'll kill you!
As long as they don't attack him quite yet. He needs to get to the vent. Come on, man. You're almost there. Damn. Let's go ahead. We'll pull out the grenade launcher. Then we'll get ready to shock him. I'm gonna shock him. Get a few grenades off, and then when he's done being shocked and he starts fighting back, I'll snap the picture. That sounds like a plan. We got a turret right there for backup, and that camera might catch him and send some robots. Yeah, that's another rank. It wasn't another rank. Hold on. We're getting that other rank. Got the little sister. Okay. I don't want the little sister. I want this guy. There we go. Okay. Photographer's Eye 2. We just got the first one. Everyone has a hidden weakness, but with Photographer's Eye 2, they won't stay hidden for long. Damn, that's really good. Jesus. He just walloped the hell out of me. I was too close, I guess. But there we go. He is taken care of. Let's rescue.
No! 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 No!
Jesus loves me this.
Thank you.
Do some looting.
Thank you.
Fill our money. And those security robots aren't around.
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
I would have liked to loot them and see what they had, but oh well. Where was the Gatherer's Garden? It's right there in the apiary. We can stop there on our way back. Where the hell... excuse me? You guys saw that too, right? The Houdini splicer just disappearing there. Okay, yep. I'm not crazy.
Bob.
All right, there we go.
Any leak is a bad
one.
Unexplained water.
Oh man, can I just? Not really, but it's fine. It's fine. Nothing's an issue when you have money. Don't know. I want to make sure I get this right because I know exactly what I want. It's this one, a combat tonic. Okay. Combat tonic slot. There we go. And 100%, I want to put in photographer's eye too. Okay. Oh, cool. And was there a vending machine? It's in there. I'm not going in with the bees. It's not super important. Before I leave, I'll be right back. Damn it, damn it, damn it. It's all the way back in the winery. We forgot something. We forgot the director's commentary. And I was kind of hoping it'd be in the main part of the farmer's market, but no, it's way back here. It's down here. Yep, there we go. Golden film reel. Alright, now let's get out of here. I can jump out of here. Pick up an extra wrench for whatever reason. While we're here too, since it's right here, let's go ahead, and it looks like it automatically made it, okay.
From the sounds of that U-invent, I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. Now drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control, then we'll be cooking with gas.
Okay, so now we need to head back to Arcadia. Another big daddy around, but we don't have a reason to kill it. Just heading straight on out. Oh yeah, there he is right there. He's about to be upset because he doesn't have a little sister there.
You think you can hide?
Was there another? Yeah, there was right here. Okay, if there was a third one, that'd be nice. In fact, I will take that. It's down here? No? Okay, that's fine. We don't need another medkit right now.
Hold us, saith the Lord.
Oh, you're a Houdini. Damn it, he disappeared. Oh no, he didn't. Wait, he did? I don't know what happened there. He did disappear. He didn't disappear. Weird stuff, but hey. We are out of the farmer's market. Why is there a security bot here in the little elevator pod thing? I mean, if it's here, might as well, right? You guys couldn't tell, like, I kind of enjoy hacking in this game. Not in the sense that it's all I want to do, but like, if it's there, I'm gonna do it, you know? Okay.
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen soon, and then you'll just go to sleep.
Oh my. Well, hey, there we go. Can I do another one? Because that's like multiple subjects. We got the boost. No, okay. Worth a try. Where's a bot shutdown thing? That's the red, right? No, it's the blue and red. We need to come all the way out through to stairs there. It's gonna be on our way. I think we just make a run for it and heal as we need. Take an extra Big Daddy picture for the road. Through here? Yes. Yes. Yes, through here. Okay. There is... Is that... It didn't have the red around it. I thought it was safe. I knew it was from this guy here. Okay. Is it even worth turning off at this point? I got less than 10 seconds. Nah. I ain't touching it. Where are we? There is a new audio diary in the Rapture Metro. Which isn't labeled on here. Thought it was labeled on the door. Waterfall Grotto, Rapture Metro, this way, okay. I'm gonna trust the sign. The audio diary is on a bench. Okay, that's not me, okay. So just keep going down here. Liquid nitrogen. There's some stuff up here I never grabbed. Take it. Still not seeing the audio diary. And I think we're about to come to a point of no return, so I just want to make sure I grab it real quick. Okay, it's okay. We're gonna get it on our way out, actually. So, let's just continue doing what we need to do. Why did I get shot there? Excuse me? That was rude. Okay, let's just head back to the laboratory. Langford Labs. Now that we have the Lazarus Vector. We need to go straight up to her office.
Huh? You're nobody.
Gotta get that muzzle flare in the shot. Completely ruins the picture, though.
Nobody.
I don't know why there's a random lead head splicer up here. There was a Houdini, too, it looks like. Okay. We're putting this over here.
Didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Okay, so this is what I was thinking about an episode or two ago. It'd be nice. Actually, we can. Can't we? Don't we have hypnotized Big Daddy? We do.
Where are you going?
Big Daddy was a nice spawn here. What are we doing? We're going... Where are we going?
What are you waiting for, boy? Ryan's lads are on their way. Get the lab entrance sealed.
I sent you a wee package to the new level. Not much, but every little bit counts.
I don't have my...
Did you get that door closed?
My electro bolt.
That should buy some time.
It's okay, I think the Big Daddy took care of him. No, obviously it was our splice there. They're about to break through there. I want to fall back to this room, because this was a good room to kind of survive in. It's all spread out. Oh, hey, we got stuff in here. That's good. Excuse me? Excuse me?
Oh, right! Here they come!
That's upsetting. The Big Daddy turned on me. What if I just stay in here? Like, will it force me out at some point? Like, is this riveting content for you guys? Big Daddy's not gonna be after me anymore. I got the security system to do my bidding. Pictures, though. The pictures are... definitely a plus side to being out there. Let's go ahead. Let's make sure we have our correct stuff on. Saw that Houdini bouncing around. Alright, research bonus. Easier to predict their teleportation destination. You know what we could use right now? Some first aid kits. Start using that money we just got. I don't know if that got the Houdini or got the lead head. Okay, that's good. That's the one I would have preferred, because we already got a picture of the Houdini. God dang it. Can you stop, my guy? Oh, you messed up. You just angered the Big Daddy.
For Christ's sake, how long is that damn Vector gonna take to cook?
Too long, apparently. That was one of three. Destroyed the turrets.
I shit bigger than you.
Can you grab the camera for God's sake? Okay, I think it's clear that I can't really waste time with the camera here. So I'm gonna get this last research here. That's fully researched a lead head now, is. And I'm gonna lay off the camera. Because it is sort of getting me killed.
Ryan's skin job there at the type to get complacent.
It is getting me killed just a little bit. But we're almost there. Hey there. Sorry, they had that coming. I saw them just all grouped together, so I went for it. The Eve hypos, I'm going through those too pretty badly. Hey there. What the hell? Okay. It's all good. All good. We're done. Finished. Just gotta go hit a switch. Those Houdini splicers were juking me pretty bad. Just the onslaught of all the other enemies constantly. That was a little harder than I remember, but hey, we got money. We are all good. We still have over $300. That's how good we are. This is why I like having the wrench as a main weapon. I can overstock on ammo and then have extra money all the time. Okay, where's the switch? There's a switch.
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Rolling Hills and get the Bathysphere. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
Okay, so I guess the Lazarus Vector was supposed to defuse the gas that Andrew Ryan flooded in here, because whatever gas he put in was like burning down the trees and stuff. Hey buddy, picture for the road, thanks for the assist and the kill. I guess I know I already snapped him, but hey, that guy killed me and then he helped me. Like, he needs to make up his mind. Okay, should be smooth sailing out of here.
I wish they would die.
Smooth sailing, I said. We can now go into the metro.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas. The one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Okay, I'm looking at this because this is kind of interesting. These are all the levels that we'll go to. We started at the Welcome Center. And then we had to go to Neptune's Bounty in order to get Atlas's family. Doesn't list the medical pavilion on here. But then from Neptune's bounty, we went to Arcadia. And I can tell you next we're going to Fort Frolic. But here's our last audio diary. Enjoy it.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
It's just a little bit more on the great chain that everyone pulls. And now, let's pull the lever. Fort Frolic is up next. I am going to leave it off there. This next area is a bit of a doozy. It's one of my favorite areas in the game, Fort Frolic. Stay tuned next time. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you then. Bye-bye.